my background's in plastic and reconstructive surgery, and I had completed 2 years in my residency program by the time I took the leave of absence to start Orpyx Medical Technologies and to bring our products through to something that was commercially viable and in the hands of consumers. So I definitely experienced a lot of the struggles that Dr. Baxter had referred to in her talk, and she's an inspiration to anyone who's following a similar path.